Peggy 18.
皆さん、おはようございます。任天堂ダイレクトの案内役を務めます、高橋です。最初にご覧いただいたのは、ブリザードエンターテイメントさんのオーバーウォッチです。今年の10月に発売を予定されていますので、今後の続報にご期待ください。ここからは、任天堂スイッチのヘッドラインです。ご覧ください。
You gotta see these floors of the hotel for yourself. Luigi's Mansion 3 takes place in a haunted hotel, where every floor has a distinct theme unlike any other. Case in point, Tomb Suites.
I mean, a pyramid inside a hotel?
Guess we should expect some mummies, harsh sands, and booby traps. As for the other floors, well, there's a disco floor,A pirate-themed restaurant? You get the idea. May not be the usual amenities, but there's a rogues gallery of bosses to check out before you, well, check out. Speaking of amenities, step right up to this all-new attraction, Scream Park. In this party mode, there's a Luigi team and a Gooigi team. With only one Nintendo Switch system, 2 to 8 players can battle it out. See which team can defeat the most ghosts,Collect the most coins by piloting floaties with the Poltergeist G00 and break the most targets. Hey, even Luigi needs a break sometimes. Luigi's Mansion 3 opens its doors on October 31st, just in time for Halloween. Get a load of this new free-to-start Kirby game. Kirby, 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 and Kirby are teaming up again to face tough bosses. We're calling it Super Kirby Clash.Take up quests in town, and collectively, you and your team will pick 4 jobs. That's right, get your weapons, get your gear, and get ready. Some mighty tough enemies await. There are more than 100 quests, so get a look at your enemy and make sure you have the right jobs for the job. The key to victory is to know your role and work as a team. You can play alone, together on one console,Team up via local wireless, or even play online. It'll be time to unite with friends and players from around the world and overcome each challenging quest when Super Kirby Clash launches shortly after this presentation. And hey, it's free to start too. This long-awaited, recently released RPG is getting a remake. After 25 years,Fans of the Mana series can look forward to the HD remake of the third game in the trilogy, Trials of Mana. From 6 different characters, you'll choose a protagonist and 2 companions. The ones you choose will determine which of the interwoven stories you'll follow through this reimagined world.
Now you remember what will happen to dear Jessica if I die.
This interference will not be forgotten.
As each character advances, they'll have the opportunity to switch their class.Allowing them to learn stronger special moves and spells. Step into the light, or show your dark side when picking your class to change your character's appearance and abilities.
Unlike the classic version, characters have full range of movement, including jumping and combo attacks for each member of your party. Once again, the wheels of fate are beginning to turn. Find out what's in store for the beloved world of Trials of Mana on April 24th. Just what happened to the crew of this doomed ship? The Oberdin vanished at sea in 1803, only to wash up 4 years later in Falmouth, England, with no sign of survivors. The fate of the crew remains unknown. As an insurance investigator for the East India Company, you must board the ship and uncover the mystery of its disappearance and return. Your analysis will rely heavily on one less than ordinary device. Use the power of the Momentum Mortem pocket watch to turn back time and witness each soul's last moment.
You bastards may take exactly what I give you!
Explore the ship. Observe the situation and record your logical deductions. Without you, the true tale will never be told. What brought the Oberdin to such an end? Little by little, tease apart the misfortunes of the ship and its crew to solve the mystery. Return of the Oberdin arrives on Nintendo Switch in autumn 2019. There's a small town out there with a big secret. Never leave town. That is the rule agreed upon by the people of this peaceful town and the castle protecting it. One day, there suddenly appeared a giant monster. To defend the townspeople, one boy named Axe will stand up to face it. And the only weapons he'll need are ideas. But to win one of these battles, you must know when to use them. Strategy is everything if there's any hope to win. During battle, you can move around to garner support from townspeople. Take advantage to gain the advantage. Seize every opportunity to protect your town in this new RPG from Game Freak. And almost all the music in the game was composed by Undertale creator Toby Fox. Little Town Hero will make a stand on Nintendo Switch October 16th. You can preload the game from Nintendo eShop shortly after this presentation. Autumn is coming to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. We can finally confirm the release date of Challenger Pack 3, Banjo and Kazooie. And the release date is today. After today's Nintendo Direct, we'll broadcast a video detailing how to use Banjo and Kazooie, featuring the game's director, Masahiro Sakurai. As a special treat, the video will begin immediately following the Nintendo Direct you're watching right now. To tide yourself over until the release of Banjo and Kazooie, please check it out. But first,
thank you. Cover!
So, Terry Bogard from Fatal Fury is joining the battle. That means we've revealed four of the five fighters included in the Fighter's Pass. Can there really be only one left? We're happy to confirm the development of more DLC fighters for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Outside the five fighters included in the Fighter's Pass, we can confirm that other new fighters are in development. The battle isn't over yet.
いかがでしたか？最後に告知されたさらなる追加ファイターについての詳細は後日改めてお伝えします。引き続き任天堂スイッチのヘッドラインです。
It's about time to wake the Windfish in The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening.Which means the next big adventure on Nintendo Switch is fast approaching. You'll meet some strangely endearing islanders, face a series of puzzling tasks, and encounter some oddly familiar faces. Whatever happens, help Link escape Koholint Island before its mysteries get the best of him. With the all-new Chamber Dungeon, you can place chambers earned on your adventure to arrange your own dungeons.Add in plus effects that alter chambers, and save chamber dungeons to a compatible amiibo figure featuring a character from the Legend of Zelda series. That way, your friends can play them. Be ready! The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening will launch on September 20th, and the new Link amiibo will be available that same day. Pre-order it from Nintendo eShop now and earn double gold points.You know the hero's might from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Now join his adventure. Dragon Quest XI S, Echoes of an Elusive Age Definitive Edition is exactly that. The most complete version of a sprawling adventure story that allows you to choose between HD and 2D graphics. Travel to past Dragon Quest worlds. And experience new character-focused stories. The day the game launches,Free downloadable content can be found in the Champions Pack, including consumable items and more equipment that can change the appearance of party members. An RPG giant draws near. Dragon Quest XI S, Echoes of an Elusive Age Definitive Edition journeys onto Nintendo Switch September 27th. Until then, you can prepare for your adventure with the free demo on Nintendo eShop.Looking for more Fire Emblem goodness? Then say hello to Tokyo! The worlds of the Fire Emblem series and Atlas games have crossed paths, and the result is coming to Nintendo Switch. The story takes place in modern Tokyo, where creative energy is so abundant it's materialized into something called Performa, which attracts wicked mirages who suck it out of people.You'll face off against this threat as up-and-comer Itsuki Aoi and his friends who are trying to make it in the entertainment business. Fire Emblem characters like Crom and Sita will join you from another dimension. Together, you'll wage deep turn-based battles, blending the combat of the Fire Emblem and Shin Megami Tensei series. And, in the Nintendo Switch version, there's a new song that wasn't included in the original.Be sure to check out the other new features, from the new story elements to the characters joining you in battle for the first time. Hey, is that Tiki? Tokyo Mirage Sessions Sharp FE Encore releases January 17th, 2020. You can preload it from Nintendo eShop shortly after this presentation. Welcome back to where nothing is what it seems. Boston, 2019. It all begins again.When FBI agent Aaliyah Davis opens an investigation into an old serial killer case, she also opens a door to the unknown. A door that also takes us back to New Orleans, 14 years ago.
Excuse me.
Here, our story follows an FBI agent who goes by the name of York. The journey between past and present will take Aaliyah and York on a winding path. But what lies at the end? Will it be truth or madness? Deadly Premonition 2, A Blessing in Disguise, boggles and beguiles on Nintendo Switch in 2020. And now for the shocker. The original game in the series will launch on Nintendo eShop as Deadly Premonition Origins shortly after this presentation. Divinity Original Sin 2 Definitive Edition is finally coming to Nintendo Switch. Check it out. Now for a message from Bethesda.
Hey Nintendo fans, Pete Hines from Bethesda. On behalf of everyone at id Software, I'm excited to announce something really cool that we have coming to Nintendo Switch later this year. I'm sure many of you have fond memories of spending countless hours playing your favorite games on Nintendo 64. Well, this year is the 25th anniversary of Doom, one of the most popular first-person shooter franchises ever. And to celebrate, we're re-releasing one of our favorite games, Doom 64. For the first time since its original release in 1997, Doom 64 will be officially available on a Nintendo console. Relive your crusade against the demons in more than 30 action-packed levels. Or if you're a newcomer, experience the retro first-person shooter that helped make Doom one of the most popular shooter franchises in history. Doom 64 will release on Nintendo Switch on November 22nd this year.
Introducing a brand new IP from developer Hi-Rez Studios, Rogue Company. To most of the world, Rogue Company is a rumor at best, but its operatives are the real deal. And as one of these elite specialists, you'll face challenges which will require your specialized abilities and tools to combat the infamous organization, Jackal. Play against friends or match up with a similarly skilled team online in a variety of objective-based game modes. Whether you wield guns, gadgets, or melee weapons, your playstyle will depend on your choice of mercenary, which can be fully customized. There will be plenty of modes, maps, weapons, skins, in-game events, and more. When Rogue Company sneaks up on Nintendo Switch in 2020.
いかがでしたか？次はシリーズ完全新作ポケットモンスターソードシールドです。今回は冒険をより楽しくする情報をご紹介します。こちらをご覧ください。
Pokémon Sword and Pokémon Shield take place in the Galar region, a scenic landWhere people and Pokemon work together toward a prosperous future. Among them, you'll encounter new Pokemon and meet new people throughout your adventure. Today, we'll cover four features you can look forward to. First, customizing your look. Once again, the latest entry in the series lets you pick your outfit. This time, it's not just tops and bottoms, but a wide variety.Including outerwear and gloves. Plus, you can change your hairstyle or put on a little makeup. There's a lot more to becoming a champion than simply honing your battle skills. You've got to look the part too, don't you think? Second, Pokemon Camp. During your journey through the Galar region, you can camp anytime at Pokémon Camp. While you're there, you can play with your Pokémon. And as you get to know them better, they'll also improve in battle. Additionally, in the wild area, you can visit other players' camps too. Feel free to bring along one of your Pokémon and hang out with up to three other players at the camp. We definitely recommend interacting with another player's Pokémon. Third, curry on rice. Pokémon Camp is also a great place to cook up a dish that is very popular in the Galar region, curry on rice. How your curry turns out, and what type it is, ultimately depends on which berries and other ingredients you use. Not to mention the heart you put into it. There are more than 100 types, and each one you cook up will be registered in your curry dex. The goal? To master the art of curry. Huh? What's that Pokémon doing here? And fourth, we'll introduce some new Pokémon discovered in the Galar region. First is Poltegeist. Normally, it makes a home for itself by hiding amongst tableware at hotels and restaurants. Its body is made of tea, complete with its own aroma and flavor. It may even allow a trusting trainer to taste its tea. This ghost-type Pokémon also has a special ability called Weak Armor. Next, another new Pokémon called Cramorant. This flying and water-type Pokémon has one huge appetite. It will swallow anything it can fit in its mouth. When it uses Surf or Dive during battle, watch as it rises from the water, along with the catch in its mouth. If it takes damage in this state, it'll retaliate by spitting out its catch at the attacker. This is Cramorant's exclusive new ability, Gulp Missile. And that's all we have to share with you today. Pokémon Sword and Pokémon Shield will launch on Nintendo Switch November 15th.
いかがでしたか?発売まであと2ヶ月となりましたが、ガラル地方での新たな冒険にご期待ください。さて、任天堂スイッチオンラインの正式サービスが開始され、そろそろ1年となります。任天堂スイッチオンラインでは、これまで様々なサービスを提供してまいりました。そして、この度、新しいサービスが加わります。スーパーファミコン、任天堂スイッチオンラインです。スーパーファミコンで発売されたさまざまなタイトルを任天堂スイッチでお楽しみいただけるようになります。中には今回が初めての移植となるワイルドトラックスも含まれます。もちろんジョイコンをおすわけしての対戦協力プレイやフレンドとのオンラインプレイを楽しむことができます。巻き戻し機能も初めからついています。そして最初に配信されるタイトルですが、ご覧の20タイトルすべてを明日9月6日から配信開始いたします。また今後のタイトル追加につきましては不定期で行う予定です。任天堂スイッチオンラインに加入されていれば無料でお楽しみいただけますので、ぜひご体験ください。あ、これ、わかりました。当時の操作感覚でお楽しみいただけるよう、スーパーファミコン、任天堂スイッチオンライン専用のコントローラーも発売いたします。充電は、プロコントローラーのように USB ケーブルで行います。このコントローラーは、任天堂スイッチオンライン加入者限定商品として販売いたします。詳しい情報は、ウェブサイトでご確認ください。当時と同じコントローラーで遊んでみるのはいかがでしょうか。引き続き、任天堂スイッチのヘッドラインです。
Sure, you know Tetris, but can you survive this? Nintendo Switch Online members, the large-scale puzzle battle game Tetris 99 is getting a free update. Tetris 99 Invictus is here, and not for the faint of heart. You can't even play it until you achieve Tetris Maximus status.Can you survive against the best of the best? Well, good luck!
We're also adding in daily missions for some added challenges. By clearing these missions, you can acquire tickets and exchange them for a variety of custom themes. Sweet! To showcase your accomplishments, we're tossing in a vast array of new player icons too. Beyond that, the second wave of paid DLC is here as well. In two-player share battle mode, pass a Joy-Con controller to a friend for a two-player game against each other and the CPU, and get together with friends to battle via local wireless on your Nintendo Switch systems in local arena mode. The version 2.0 update for Tetris 99 will be released on September 5th. A packaged version including the game, DLC, and a Nintendo Switch Online 12-month individual membership will be available September 20th. Mario and Sonic are ready to kick it old school in Tokyo. Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games has become a tradition of its own. This time, there are more than 20 events, including the 100-meter, karate, football, skateboarding, rugby sevens, sport climbing, badminton, gymnastics, surfing, and you know what? There's more where that came from. Check out these 10 retro-style events. Each one rocking some sweet 2D style graphics. They're all new, all retro, and very refreshing to play. On top of that, there are new mini games, unlockable characters, and a story mode in which Mario, Sonic, Bowser, and Dr. Eggman must escape from a game based on the Olympic Games Tokyo 1964. Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games Tokyo 2020 will go for the gold on November 8th. The next Daemon X Machina demo will be here sooner than you think. Ahead of the game's release next week, the free demo version Daemon X Machina Prologue Demo will be available for download after this presentation. I had a feeling. In this prologue, you'll man your arsenal through the beginning of the game, and all of your progress can carry over to the full game. If you've never played an action shooter game like this before, and you're wondering what they're all about, this is the perfect time to take one for a test drive. A key feature of this demo is the co-op mode for up to 4 players, and we're happy to report that it can be played via local wireless. So, gather your friends, and make the bosses feel like the little guys. The full game will also support online play. Be ready by customizing your arsenal and honing your skills on missions. What hides beneath your arsenal's armor? A god or a demon? Daemon X Machina will be ready for action September 13th. A Star Wars classic so fun, it's back for more. Kyle Katarn, agent of the New Republic, is our only hope to stop a rogue Jedi. Get your lightsaber at the ready, blaster in hand, and prepare to wield the full power of the Force. Courtesy of Aspyr, the full single-player experience of Star Wars Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast is coming to Nintendo Switch September 24th. We've got new details on some upcoming games.
Here's where my journey begins.
You are Geralt of Rivia, mercenary monster slayer. Your current contract? Tracking down a living weapon known as the Child of Prophecy. You'll have a whole world to explore, at home and on the go, when The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt Complete Edition comes to Nintendo Switch on October 15th. And all downloadable content and story expansions are along for the ride. Become the most feared pirate in the Caribbean in Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag, then transform into the ultimate assassin hunter in Assassin's Creed Rogue. That's two action-packed games for one great value, with all past DLC and new features like touch control and motion aiming, coming exclusively to Nintendo Switch in Assassin's Creed The Rebel Collection. Battle for survival at the edge of a savage frontier in the online free-to-play action RPG Dauntless. Whether you're a veteran looking to take your slayer on the go, or a rookie ready to forge your legacy, you'll hone your skills, craft and customize hundreds of gear options, and team up with other slayers to take down boss-sized behemoths. As you can see, the folks at Phoenix Labs are adding loads of new content in anticipation of the game's launch on Nintendo Switch, and there's plenty more on the horizon. Open your calendar, more games are on the way!
かがでしたか？次は集まれ動物の森です。6月に公開した内容を改めてご紹介する映像をご用意しましたのでご覧ください。
Thank you for choosing the Deserted Island Getaway Package. A laid-back, relaxing time in a haven of nature awaits. For you and the other folks participating in the Getaway Package, the time's come to get into the groove of deserted island life. It may be a deserted island, but the Resident Services building at its center is here to support your needs, so there's nothing to worry about. For starters, we'll provide you with a tent. Please select the spot where you'd like it set up. Oh, and there's something else. We'd like to offer you an original Nook Inc. Nook phone. It comes pre-installed with a variety of apps for all your deserted island needs, including recipes for crafting tools and furniture. Let's start by crafting an axe. We're going to need some materials, like branches and stones. Then we'll head to Resident Services and use the workbench. Nicely done! You can use the tools you craft to acquire new materials, like this. And with those, you can craft more items. Feel free to place furniture inside or outside. You can fine-tune the arrangement so that the decor expresses your style, and you can fully enjoy the deserted island life. Let's head back to Resident Services. Here we sell tools and furniture. We also buy your unwanted items, including any weeds you remove, as part of our island cleanup plan. In addition to the usual in-game currency, bells, you can also earn Nook Miles through the Nook Mileage program. You can exchange your miles for special items and recipes. You'll earn miles through a host of activities on the island, so be sure to take advantage of this program. There are many ways to experience the joys of life on a deserted island. Go fishing, catch some bugs, tend to flowers, and pick them to make a garland. Thanks to crafting, even weeds have their uses. A vaulting pole makes it easy to quickly cross a river. A nutritious snack will help you shovel up a tree in no time. Plant it somewhere else to change things up in that corner of the island. The scenery changes with the time and weather. There will be sunshine, cloudy days, rainfall, and enough wind to shake the trees. Depending on the time of day and the season, you'll encounter different creatures to catch too. Sociable types who live together on the same island can play simultaneously, up to 4 players at a time on one system. We hope you enjoy living together and working together in the same space. With a local wireless or internet connection, you can travel to another player's island for a total of 8 players in one visit. The whole scene feels meant to be. Why not snap a photo with everyone and make it a lasting memory? How's deserted island life looking? What we've shown you here today is truly just the beginning. There's so much more waiting to be discovered. So many activities, animals to encounter, and more calling to you from the island. We can't wait for you to experience the Nook Inc. Deserted Island Getaway Package.
いかがでしたか？発売までもう少しだけお時間をいただきますが、楽しみにお待ちください。さて、次の映像が最後になります。ご覧ください。
Do you wish to change it?
Huh?
The future.
2010年に Wii で発売されたモノリスソフト開発のゼノブレイドがゼノブレイドディフィニティブエディションとして任天堂スイッチで生まれ変わります。来年2020年の発売を予定していますので、今後の続報をお待ちください。本日の放送は以上です。ご視聴いただきありがとうございました。